What is up, Sexy Beast? Bald Cupcake here, and today I'm showing you guys the SVT on round 50, so let's go ahead and get the shit started. So a lot of people have been asking me to do the SVT, and I kind of understand why now. This thing is absolutely amazing. It's a beast. It's like Godzilla, except for it's not a giant lizard. It's a gun. But if you look at it from a different angle, they're virtually the same thing. This gun is such an incredible weapon once you actually upgrade it to the AVT-40. It's able to take out some zombies on round 50 very, very quick. The only complaint I have about this weapon is without attachments, you only carry 10 shots in the magazine, and the gun, once you actually upgrade it to the AVT-40, becomes fully automatic, so those 10 shots are going to disappear very, very quick. So I would definitely recommend, once you get the chance, put the extended mag on this. It's going to make your life so much easier. The reason I'm like burst firing and kind of like trying to single fire this weapon in the footage is just because I was trying to not waste my 10 shots. You go through those 10 shots very, very quick, so I would definitely recommend just burst fire the zombies or single shot them, because this weapon's pretty powerful. You're going to be able to kill them very, very quick. Now, the unupgraded SVT is something I would kind of shy away from. I don't ever find myself grabbing just the unupgraded SVT and carrying it to the pack-a-punch machine. I don't ever find myself doing that. I usually find myself grabbing the Type 100, or just meleeing the zombies, or just keeping the M1911, or getting the M1 Grand. Those are usually the weapons I find myself going after. I don't ever see myself carrying the unupgraded SVT. It just doesn't happen. But once I do get pack-a-punched open, the SVT is a fantastic option once you have the money to pack-a-punch it. Just go grab the SVT, fuck using it unupgraded, don't even worry about that. Immediately pack-a-punch this thing, and you have an incredibly powerful weapon. It's so goddamn powerful. It's up there with like the Kar 98 and the M1. These weapons are insanely good against zombies on high rounds, boss zombies. I would totally recommend, if you're running around with like the 3-gun perk or mule kick or whatever the fuck it's called, carry around like the Wonder Weapon, a point weapon, so like the PPSH or the Thompson, and then a really strong weapon like this, the M1, or like a Kar 98 or something. I feel like if you get that perfect trifecta, you're going to be an unstoppable force on high rounds, especially since ammo is pretty close to you. You don't have to actually go down to Pack-a-Punch, even though Pack-a-Punch isn't that far away from like the spawn training location. Ammo is always really close to you, so you can always go back and get more, and honestly, you're going to be able to take out a fuck ton of zombies on round 50, so the SVT is definitely a weapon that, honestly, I would recommend once you get the chance to pack-a-punch it. So saying all that, that is going to be the end of this video, and I'm very curious to know, what are you guys' favorite attachments for the SVT? I usually find myself using high caliber, rapid fire, advanced rifling, and the extended mags. I feel like that makes the SVT like 20 times better, but I'm very curious to know what you guys set up. Let me know in the comments. And also, real quick, shout out to my Patreon supporters. You guys are awesome. You guys help make these videos possible, and also help me stay incredibly sexy. If you guys are curious about being a Patreon supporter and want my undying love, go ahead and check it out. Link will be in the description. And also make sure you guys follow me on Twitter and Instagram if you want to come in contact with me. It's usually a lot easier over there than in the YouTube comments. And also go ahead and follow me on Discord if you want to be a part of a little community. I somewhat have one starting over there. And also go follow me on Twitch, because eventually, maybe in time, I'll stream over there. I don't know, maybe. And lastly, hopefully you guys have a fantastic day, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.